In this video, I'm going to quickly explain how you can remove the block section from your front page of your WordPress website and make it a static page where it can handle any content that you want. So stay there. Hey there, this is John Alexo from ProSite Tutorials. I talk about professional websites in 5 steps. So I'm going to explain how you can remove the block section from your front page. So you want to log in to your dashboard, and once you are here, you want to go to the page section and click on all pages. I already have a page, and this is the page that will appear on the front page. So basically what you want to do is add a new page and put any kind of content that you want appearing over there. And now what I'm going to do is add a new page, and this page will be my new block section. If you don't want to have any block section on your website, you don't need to create this page. So I'm just going to call it block and press publish. Okay, so now that is done, I want to go to settings and press reading. And you can see that the front page displays your latest posts. So at the moment, it's working as a blog. And what I want to do is select the second option, a static page, select below. And in the front page, you want to choose which page you want appearing on the front page of your website. In this case, I will select the static page. And now post page, if you didn't want to have any kind of block section at all on your website, you don't need to put anything over here. In this case, I'm going to choose block. And now I'm just going to press save changes, refresh my website, and you can see that this is the front page of my website. Now I have a static page, and once I go to the block section, this is where all of my posts will appear on my website. So that is how you can remove the block section from your front page. So that is all for this video. Please subscribe so you can receive my weekly video updates where I share with you tips about WordPress, about SEO, and much more. So stay there, stay tuned with ProSite Tutorials, and bye.